Hey, hello everybody. My name's Lion, and today we're gonna be playing Resident Evil. Rewind. Hey, hello everybody. Today we're gonna be playing Resident Evil 4. Hold on, let me do this correctly. Resident Evil 4. I had to do it. Anyways, I noticed that here soon we have Resident Evil 4, the remake, come out, and I'm actually interested in playing that just to get that nostalgic feeling about it. But I can't do that properly if I don't play the original Resident Evil 4. So here we go. Now, I've played this before, but it's been a while, so I had it in the back burner, one of those backlog games that I've had dozens of games that need to be played. But I played this once before a long time ago. So let's just get into it. Let's do it.
Resident Evil 4.
So cool. Special or normal? Let's do normal. Let's do normal. I don't know what that's about, but let's do it.
1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished.
Too much rain. I had to. Oh man, I'm excited, guys. I really
6 years have passed since that horrendous incident.
Hey, okay.
I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornel, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You, who are you really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys.
Oh man, we came a long way with these graphics. Look at them. Look at them little grass full of pencils.
It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
It's freezing. So cold all of a sudden.
All of a sudden.
Must be my imagination. Sorry it took so long.
It's been a while since I played this game, you guys. Not too long. I dabbled with it. I kind of messed in, you know, but to play it, man. I hope I'm not too bad with the controllers. Playing on the Switch, by the way. Yeah, I know. It's a bumpy ride. That looks like a Chevy. That's what that is. Good old Chevy. Is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
Yeah, we'll stay and watch the car.
Of course you will.
Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Jeez. Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Oh man.
Leon,
this looks like
I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support.
Reminds
on this
me of Metal
mission.
Gear.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
All right. Let's get it. All right. So this is move. Back, forth. Aim. Oh, shoot. Okay, reload. What's this button do? Okay, I got a knife. I remember that. Oh man, the famous knife. Hey, look at Juan and Hector. Oh, God.
Forget your makeup or something?
Oh, come on. Whatever. I'm gonna run away. I don't need this.
Not that way, cowboy.
I mean, I wasn't gonna run away. I got a president's daughter to save, you know what I mean? Alright. Oh. Alright, we got some crows going on here. Don't mind me, I'm just a stranger approaching your house with a gun. Don't mind me. Okay. Alright, I like. Ugh. Some corona. Ugh. Sir.
Excuse me. Sir?
Don't mind. I mean, I'm just a stranger, just barged into your house. That's the proper reaction.
I might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry, to bother you.
I mean, what did you expect, man? You just came into the house with a gun and just straight. Oh, proper reaction. Okay, all right.
Freeze! I said freeze!
Oh wait, okay. Shoot forehead. You strong noggin guy. Whoa! Shoot, hey, nope. Okay. Ah. I feel terrible. No, Juan and Hector. Oh, that don't sound good.
Shit.
Yeah. I love this Metal Gear stuff.
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
Oh man. Okay. What are we doing? Okay. I feel terrible. I came into this guy's house. I shot him. Where are we going? What's this? Oh, nah. Looks like they've killed a lot of people. Well, I don't feel that bad now. I hope Ashley's okay. Me too. That does not look good. Out the door. It won't budge. They must be pressing against from the other side. Well, alright, well, dang, I'm just trying to leave, you guys, okay, upstairs? Let's see what's upstairs. Jump out? No, yeah, alright, wait, jump out. Oh! Okay. All right. Oh, hey, whoa, whoa, hey, whoa! Relax, man. What is your issue? Go back. Can we look? Okay. No. Hey, hey, no, Hector. Okay, haha, no. Wait, hey, where are you going? Hey, okay, come on. Forehead. That was a good shot. Forehead. Man, I still got it. It's been a while since I played this, but I still got it. Ah, oh, the little controls are a little clunky. Okay. Hey, okay, not too bad. Forehead. Whoa. Okay, see, this is what I get for playing. Hold on. Stop. One bullet. I got bullets. Reload. Just stand there. Knife. Reload the knife. Pow. Okay. All right. I like that. Oh, man. I feel like I spent way more bullets than what I needed to. Well, so far as controllers, I mean, I still got it. It's been a while, but I still got it. Yeah. Okay. Oh, man. Man, the nostalgic of this is so good. Oh no, Hector. Juan. That's probably not even their name. Where are the officers? I hope they got out in time. Me too. What is this? Aid spray. Oh man, they got the... Man, I like how the inventory is. Gosh, bring back so many memories. This is PlayStation 2 all over. I'm so glad I got this game. I don't know if I mentioned, but I'm playing on the Switch. This is pretty good. All right. Oh no! Wait. All right. Heal, and here we go. There's nothing. What is that noise? Oh, I remember. Isn't there like a dog? Yeah, I think there's a dog. Man, I can't wait for the remake. The remake is gonna be so good. Look at all this foliage looking like foliage looking like pencils. Okay. All right. Green arrow. We can do that. Take the handle. Yes. No doubt. Check. Okay. Boom. I like that. Oh man, it's so good. Okay, save. This is what we're gonna save. Yeah, I'm an override type of guy. I like to regret my decisions later. But right now, we're just gonna have fun. That's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna have fun. Oh no, puppy. Can I shoot that? Can I shoot the crow? I can't shoot the crow, I forgot. Okay, man, I love this game. Alright, it's been such a long time. Oh no! Doggy! Aw. Take it easy, man. I'm gonna name Milo. His name's gonna be Milo. That's what. Yeah. Oh well. Goodbye, Milo. Alright. Alright, enough playing around. Where are we going? Okay. Oh man, see, a lot of people said that this game, it has a lot of like Metal Gear Solid type of stuff in it, like as far as like how people talk and everything. You got the coder, it has the side-by-side pictures, and then I remember there's a scene in Metal Gear Solid, not a scene, but there was a level where it has these wire mines tied to the trees. Similar to, it reminds me so much of it. I did not notice that guy up there. Can I shoot him from here? Ooh, man, so shaky, so shaky. Come on, a little bit up. Oh. Ow. Oh, it's on. Oh. Can I get him to go? Oh, it's on. Oh, it's. Oh. Oh, well, shit. I'm out. No. Sir, look, sir. Forehead. Focus. He gets so close. Knife. Oh, I could kick. I forgot I could kick. Take. Gosh, so aggressive. Okay, not too bad. I like this, man. I can, so happy I'm playing this, you guys. Man, but I bet that remake is gonna be so good. Okay, wait. I need this. I need some cilantro. That's what I'm gonna call it. And I go, whoa! Oh man, Martha, what happened to you? Okay, look, you guys are doing too much. Whoa! Hey! Ah, man, you don't need to be so aggressive, bro. Okay, hold on. Oh man, this is. That's right. Mm, that's right. Oh, you didn't expect that, did you? Oh, in the ankle. Wait. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. Hold on, come on. Forehead. Oh. Not bad. My health is terribly low. Can we fix that? Need to chew on some cilantro. Okay. Oh, I got a map. Where we at? Oh man. Ooh, we got a lot to do. Okay, it's okay. We're gonna do this together. Alright. Get out of here. Alright. But what else we got here? Okay, we got key treasures. We got zero. We got weapons. Okay, we got the map. Yes, we just checked that. We got files. What's going on here? Okay, that's just some stuff that's not necessary at the moment. Okay, some money. I can't remember as far as money was. No, you're not. Wait, can I shoot you? Where are you going? Wait, don't leave. Something tells me I should have not shot him. Okay. Gosh. Oh shit. What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me, man. Who are you? You. No. This deserves up close. God, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, man. Okay. Okay, not too bad. Oh man, that guy was an asshole. Okay, alright, where are we going? My health is low. I need to chew on some cilantro. Alright. Man, this game is so good. Man, it still holds up, man. It's not too bad. It feels good. The controls feel good. I mean, you don't need good graphics for a good game. You just need a good story. That's really what it is.
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
And it makes me feel... Nah, I like to just... I don't need to know manual. I just like to struggle. I need to not know what I'm doing.
Ah, por él.
Maldita sea.
Is that one?
Mierda.
Is that one of the... Dang, that sucks. Oh man, these people are messed up. What is wrong with these people? For those who don't know, mierda in Spanish means shit. They're just walking around saying shit. I mean, it must be hard in this life, I guess. I got some chickens. I wonder what. I forgot this. I don't. Something about this rubs me the wrong way. Hey, you guys not gonna... Oh, that is creepy. Whoa! Hey, ma'am? I'm out of here. No way! Nope, get... Okay. What are we doing? That's a lot of people. Wait, whoa. Hey, really? Is this necessary, sir? Was that necessary? I don't think that was necessary. Why? That's too many people. I don't got enough bullets for this. I got 9 bullets. There's not a lot of people. I'm gonna run in here. Why don't we? Oh, I guess that was supposed to. Oh, that's right.
Why are these people?
I don't know, man. Are we gonna?
What are they planning?
Oh man. Shit. Shit's right.
Son of.
Okay. This looks like I can. Can I block this? Can I push? I can push this. Okay. Yeah. Stay out there. I don't need this problem. What's over here? Yes, I need that. What's going on? There are bear. Oh, I can break this. I can break this. Okay. I don't need money right now. I need to get the hell out of here. All right. Oh, baby. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Whoa, hey, relax. What is wrong with you guys? What's going on over here? Knock down. Okay. Whoa. Forehead. Whoa. Okay. I need. Yes, baby. Yes. Boom, baby. That was very aggressive. Oh, gosh. Can I break this? What is that? Is that a grenade? Yes, baby. Whoa, my gosh. Okay. Who? Yes, baby. Boom, baby. I gotta get. Oh my gosh. What did I do? Why are there so many people? Boom, baby. I'm getting out of here. That was close. I have no bullets, man. What the hell? Hold on. What's going on here? Okay, I got. Is that one? But no, I got enough bullets. Reload. Oh man, this guy does not. No. Whoa, go! I'm out of here. I am out of here. What's going on here? Okay, yeah. Haha. Too slow. You cannot beat me. I am a secret agent here to defend and protect and take back the daughter. Can I jump down? Yes. I need that. Okay. What's going on? What do I do? Like, am I supposed to run away? Am I supposed to kill them all? Is there like a specific? Okay, yeah. Get you in the booty. Mm. Oh no! He's. I just feel that in the back of my neck right now. Yes. Okay. Pow! 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 Nope, I'm out. Oh shh. Okay. Do I got any heals? Look at my health. I got a grenade. I need this, you guys. Okay, get back. I got one grenade. Yeah. You didn't expect that, huh? Get away from me. I'm not doing too bad. Can I go up? Yes, I can go up. If I'm not mistaken, was there like some type of bullets? Yes, please. My God, man, I feel not bad, man. This is. Whoop! Die! Oh my God! Boom, baby! I have no more bullets for that. Okay. Lady, excuse me. I gotta get out of. What do I do? Do I gotta run? Like, what is the issue here? Juan, help me! I guess you got your own problems.
Oh, la campana.
Es hora de rezar. Tenemos que irnos.
Thank you.
What?
Lord Sattler.
You know what's good?
Where's everyone going?
You tell me, man. I have no idea, man. Yes. Resident Evil 4. Had to throw that in there. It's just a must.
Hunnigan, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Oh, man.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
All right, well, that was insane. That was just the anxiety level was out the ass. Okay. Is there just nobody around here? Can I open this? I don't like how quiet it just got. Oh man, I'm just in a messed up situation. Okay. Some cilantro. I need that. Eat it. Yeah, my posture. Look at my posture. It's a little bit better. What's in here? Open. Oh, can I shoot that? Hey, see? Man, this game is good. Okay. Shotgun. Hey, I like that. Oh, some more stuff over here. What's nothing? Okay, it's okay. You can have it. I gotta get out of here. Where are they? Are they in the church? Did they just leave and just go into the church? Is that? Yeah, you guys need a whole lot of Jesus. Man. Open. There's some kind of symbol on the door. That reminds me of the symbol of the fireflies off The Last of Us. Yeah. Man, it's been so long since I've played this game that it feels refreshing. It feels new. It feels like I've never, you guys ever like seen a movie and it's been so long that when you see it again, you just can't remember, and it's almost like watching it all over again. This is that experience. I'm so happy. Man, the remake's gonna be so good. This game feels good. It's aged very well. It's definitely a classic. What's going on over here? Oh man, oh, they got some moo-moos. What's in here? Oh, it's a save. Oh my god, thank you. Let's overwrite. I'm an overwrite type of guy. I'm not the type of guy that has like 1,000 save files. Let's overwrite. Let's overwrite. I like to make mistakes and regret them later. Alright, well, we're just gonna leave it there. That's just about all the time we have for today, but thank you so much. This is gonna be a great, great adventure, you guys. I do appreciate it. I'm looking forward for the remake to come out. It's gonna be something else. I'm really looking forward to it, but until then, we gotta get this ready and over with. But until then, you guys, I'll see you in the next video, and thank you so much, and see you later.